It's not dubstepy enough. It's not wobble bassy enough.
Holy shit, Brad Shoemaker's here.
There's no telling what these competitors will do in Extreme Rules, but I can guarantee we're about to find out. The excitement of the air is palpable for this no-holds-barred contest. Man, DDT'd right on his face! Nicely avoided there. What a sequence! Oh, what a kick to the head! These competitors will always be looking to unleash their finishing maneuver. And when that happens, the complication of the match can change in a heartbeat. And he gets out of the way. And the hardcore icon answers back. Just a perfect head scissor. To avoid that. Oh, what a slam! This match will have a lot of big moves. One question will be, who will capitalize on those moves the best? Nice takedown there. El Jefe into the headlock. Great takedown there. El Jefe goes behind. Oh, his spine bending and cracking from that backbreaker. Oh, and that kick bounced right off the skull. A battle of wills now. There's a seasoned counter by the hardcore one.
I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead.
There's the counter by El Jefe. And a wicked clothesline.
Listen to this crowd show their appreciation for these amazing competitors.
And back into the head scissor. Scrooge there. Oh, man, talk about a hard landing. LFA has the arm, and he dodges that one. And that series ends in deadlock. Neither one of these superstars can afford to give their opponent the upper hand.
What a series! Nobody's backing down here.
Dodges to the side of that one. This is a very effective submission hold. I can't imagine you want to stay in this long. Ah! And he escapes the hold.
Big right hand. When they say extreme rules, it doesn't get any more extreme than this match.
The ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight. El Jefe controlling the waist. Once again, this is a no disqualification match. Chairs, tables, the ropes, everything is legal in this contest.
He just planted him with a DDT.
Hold on, where's he going? A methodical pace benefit, King.
Well, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath. So I don't know. On that table, not where you want to be.
Up goes El Jefe.
There's a lot of things under the ring, and all of them hurt.
Oh my gosh! Did you hear the impact of that trash can?
Hear it?
Oh my gosh, he stopped it! Man, I thought he was done for. Uh-oh, look where he's going again. Series of moves there. Nobody's budging an inch in this one. Too slow. Wow, look at this hole. There's no way that feels good. Remember, this is a no disqualification match. Anything goes. Wait a minute.
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination. These men are playing Russian roulette with their careers in this environment.
Wow! What a shot from that crutch!
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal. Wow! What a head scissor! Oh, come on now. That was just uncalled for.
WWE fans watching this match all around the world.
Friends, let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match.
And there he goes, under the bottom rope, and maybe some order will be restored here. The tension, the drama, this is electric.
He's the guitar!
Not today, too fast!
My goodness, a vicious boot to the skull!
And he missed that one.
Oh, what a whip! Rattling every fiber of his being. Now back under the ring, looking for another object of some sort. We're in the midst of a WWE.
No, wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
There's another huge shot.
Oh, that should do it. I mean, how much punishment do you have to do in this match?
That hand had a lot of force behind it.
Looks like we're going back inside.
El Jefe's not short on bravado.
Only loser one.